what it means for a function to be differentiable. A function is differentiable at a point if it has a derivative at that point. The derivative measures the rate at which the function is changing at that point. If a function is differentiable at a point, it means that it is smooth and has a well-defined slope at that point. Differentiability implies continuity, but continuity does not necessarily imply differentiability.